Let's go.
Assess delivered damage. Do not become exposed.
I really need a stem. Come on, Neko. Stay safe, you hear? Having trouble with your Neko?
I wouldn't even call it mine at this point. At least does what it wants, which is the exact opposite of what I tell him.
Let me see if I can talk him around.
Hey.
Well, strike my stars. I guess miracles do happen.
Call it luck.
Whatever it is, Beast's taking a shine to you. May as well make the most of that. Take him. Better than him staying here and arguing with me forever.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
Good, Necco.
Okay, friend.
We'll get around faster now.
Come on!
There, friend.
Here we go.
Toa mentioned this meditation chamber.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Come on. little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Exhausted.
Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
This course as many times as it takes.
Thank you.
They get a stim, BD.
Phew.
I needed that.
No scanning, okay, BD?
Don't fall behind.
Thank you.
Many enemies I've killed.
I have not.
I'll start now then.
me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
You've been here a while.
Hey. You brave that building full of roller mines. Where do you find the courage?
did not.
Is with me. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right.
We've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, This is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
I definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only 3/4 the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait. Fellas, how long you been together?
Too long. We were one of the first people here, and both tried scouting for Priorite.
Had zero idea what we were doing. Couldn't find anything.
Then I remembered I hate the outdoors.
And I got a sunburn on my gastrodermis. Not fun.
Then I caught sight of the most pathetic, bumbling prospector ever to walk the planet. Rumsey Forlow.
Me too. Of course, we both started making fun of Clumsy Rumsy. I laughed at Gulu's zingers.
And I at Guido's. And we've been stuck together ever since. Because we shared something special. Rumsy was a loser.
Still puts a smile on my face.